Good evening. I'm Katrina Van Tassel. Constable Crane, I've heard about you.
Good evening. Is your father home by chance?
Yes, he's in his study now. He's been busy lately. People are selling their estates and leaving town for fear of the horsemen. Anyway, would you be so kind as to help me find something? Walking the streets at night is so dangerous now.
How could I refuse such a charming lady?
I've lost my late mother's ring, and it's so dear to me. I really need my ring. Oh, Constable! You're such a dear! Here, this will help you enter our mansion.
Thank you.
seems a crime has just been committed right before my very eyes.
I kept telling Peter, my husband, that I didn't approve of the whole idea of a secret marriage. Why did we have to hide our love? And that last will, I knew everything would turn out bad because of it.
Peter's last will?
Yes. The legacy he wanted to leave to me and our future offspring. But everything went to the Van Tassels. Who, if not them, shouldn't be trusted now? But my sorrow would end if I could just look upon Peter again. His portrait's hanging in the mansion. Please, Constable, bring it to me.
Miss Winship screaming. I was waiting to give her some sad news. Both of us lost our nearest and dearest in the last 2 days. My father and her husband. It's awful.
Hold on, my boy. Be strong. Try to take care.
When is this nightmare going to end? I beg you, sir, find this killer quickly.
Thank you.
Balthus Van Tassel? Good day, I'm Constable Ichabod Crane. I was sent from New York to investigate the murders in Sleepy Hollow. May I ask you a few questions?
Yes, of course, Constable. I'll be glad to help.
Tell me, sir, where were you the night Peter Van Garrett signed his last will?
Are you implying something? How dare you? He was like a brother to me. I would be willing to forgive you, providing that you help me with one issue. I need my letters from the city council. I forgot where they are. Find them and we shall continue our discussion. Thank you. Now, back to the business at hand. On that night, I threw a ball. Half of the town can confirm I was there. Do I look poor? Like I need to fiddle a will?
No, thank you. That's all for now. Your wife, may I speak with her too?
Well, she was getting ready for a walk. I'm sure she can't have gone far. Here. Take this for finding the letters.
Thank you.
Thank you. I hope I find him again in heaven. Here, take this. It might come in handy.